Hi, my name is Hans, and I have alien hand syndrome, an extremely rare neurological disease where I can't control my entire right arm. I didn't mean to do that.
So, how does this affect your daily life?
I mean, it's not too big of a deal. I can still do all the basic necessities.
Does this affect your professional life at all?
Well, I'm actually in between jobs right now.
So, Mr. Hans, is it? What assets would you provide for our team?
I'd say I'm a very good people person. You know, I have good skills with being sociable.
We'll call you.
I tried getting a job a few times, but they just weren't a good fit for me.
So, Hans, what makes you qualified for this handyman job?
Oh, well, here's my resume.
We'll call you.
Getting around can be a little bit difficult, though.
I'm just gonna take this over.
Is your romantic life affected?
Well, you'd assume that it would be detrimental. You're seeing? Sometimes it is.
So, the weather.
Yeah, it's out there.
There were clouds.
I saw those.
Are you gonna eat that?
Yes.
Are you finding everything all right this evening?
But sometimes it can round out my personality, you know?
So what do you like to do in your free time?
Well, I've taken up piano recently. I also spend a lot of time at the library. In fact, I'm actually a published author in Polish.
Oh, you speak Polish?
No.
What the?
Has your hand ever threatened to harm you?
No, it's just a hand. It's not like it has a mind of its own. But at the end of the day, we're in this together.